You can change the information available from the main EndNote window using the Layout option. The Layout button is found on the top right-hand side of the EndNote screen. Click on the drop-down arrow to choose from the Layout options. Click on the bottom PDF option to show a preview of your PDF file if one is attached. To resize the preview window, place your mouse arrow over the dividing line between the PDF window and main window, changing it to a double-headed arrow. Click and drag to make these windows bigger or smaller. To change to a different layout, click on the drop-down arrow next to the Layout button to choose from the Layout options. Click on the bottom split to preview your selected reference and attached PDF at the bottom of your EndNote screen. Click and drag with your mouse to resize your preview window. Click on bottom preview to place the view of your selected reference at the bottom of your window. Click on write PDF to change your EndNote window to this view. Any PDFs that are attached to your selected reference can be displayed on the right-hand side of your EndNote window. Click on Write Split to show windows for a detailed record of your selected reference and for a view of any attached PDF displayed side by side on the right-hand side of your EndNote window. Click on Write Preview to show a detailed display of your selected reference on the right-hand side of your EndNote window. Click on References Only to limit your view on the EndNote window to your library reference list.